Welcome to the ninZa.co family. Today, we'll guide you through the process of constructing an auto trading system using dedicated NinjaScript signals from ninZa.co indicators in the strategy builder of NinjaTrader 8. Now let's get started. First things first, let's understand the indicator NinjaScript signals. Head over to ninZa.co and find your indicators page. The dedicated NinjaScript signals information is located at the bottom of the product page. For example, with the Cosmic ZTP trading system, a signal of 1 means bullish, negative 1 means bearish, and 0 means no signal. Now, let's see these signals in action on the chart. Open the indicator setting dialog, add the indicator to the chart, and then change the signal color. Don't forget to uncheck the auto scale box. Then, right-click on the chart to open the Show Data box and compare the signal values on the chart. This visual understanding will help you build conditions in the strategy builder. According to the dedicated NinjaScript signal, the blue markers represent bullish signals, 1, while the pink markers represent bearish signals, negative 1. Next, building the automated trading system in Strategy Builder. Step 1. Open the Control Center window and click New, then select Strategy Builder. Step 2. In the Strategy Builder window, click Next to name your custom strategy, such as Cosmic ZTP Grace. Click the Conditions and Actions session. Here we'll create 2 sets. Set 1 is used to identify buy conditions. Set 2 is used to identify sell conditions. At the buy set, click Add Doctor Indicator and choose your indicator. In this example, we choose Cosmic ZTP Trading System. Make sure to adjust the indicator's parameters in the Strategy Builder to match those on the chart. Set the value for bars ago and choose Signal Trade from the list of value plots in the Plots section. Then select a comparison value such as greater, less, not equal, and set the numeric value. To ensure accuracy, you can establish 2 or more conditions for each set. Additionally, you can also use copy and paste to speed up the process. Next, from the Do the Following board, select Add for your order management and choose long order types for set buy and short order types for set sell. Furthermore, you can draw vertical lines on the chart to confirm your condition by choosing Drawing, scrolling down, and selecting Vertical Line. Click on the tag box to show String Builder and click on Set. Select MISC and choose Current Bar from the list. At the sell set, please duplicate set 1 and adjust the sell conditions. Remember to use a different color for the buy and sell vertical lines for clarity. Step 4. Access the stops and targets session and click on Add to select values for profit target and stop loss. Once you've set everything up, click Finish. The strategy builder will close. Go back to the chart, click on the symbol labeled Strategies on the top or right-click on the chart, and select Strategies. Step 5. Find and add your Cosmic ZTP Grace to the chart. Check the box Enable to enable the strategy. We recommend testing your auto trading system on a simulation account before deploying it in the live account. Let's take a moment to review the performance of our auto trading system utilizing the signals from the Cosmic ZTP Trend Trading System. And remember, the majority of indicators available in our store offer dedicated NinjaScripts signals, assisting you in constructing your auto trading system across Strategy Builder, Bloodhound, and Blackbird. Thank you for watching. Wishing you profitable trading ahead, and hope each trade brings you closer to your financial goals.